The unshift array method adds a new element to an array at the beginning, and it also returns a new array length after performing unshift. You can say that it is opposite of the push method. Now let's see how this works in code. Consider an array of numbers. Now let's call the unshift method on this array by saying numbers.unshift. Here I will specify the element that I want to add. Let's add 0. Now let's console log the numbers array and check. As you can see, 0 was added at the beginning of this array. And you can specify as many elements you want here. Let's say I will also add 1 and 2 along with 0. Now let's console log and see. As you can see, these elements were added at the beginning of this array. And as I said, it also returns a new array length, and we can store it in a variable. For example, if I declare a variable x and perform unshift, after performing unshift operation on this numbers array, it is going to return the length of the new array. That length of the new array is going to be stored in the x. Now let's console log the x and see. As you can see, it is storing 7. That is the length of this new array. That's it for this video. I will see you in the next one.